Finally, at about almost a year, I mean, 7, 8, 9 years.
Okay, because I would take Rufus, and he was, he loved it.
Yeah.
But he was a year and a half or two.
Yeah. And these guys will go with you. They'll just, you know, you want to not overdo it because it puts too much strain on their joints and you can run into some joint problems.
Okay.
Yeah,
I'll put you back in.
Yeah, that's a little closer to the stuff.
Did
But oh no, the activity, first of all, the more activity, the better behaved your dog's going to be.
You know what that saying, Kurt? A tired wheat is a happy